Hey, Metsy, it's me, Josh Howard, and I'm an instructional technology facilitator with Fulton Public Schools. I'm super passionate about using technology in the classroom, but for the last few years in my district, it's been hard to get people to buy in to the transformative power of technology. Folks always had excuses, and there never seemed to be a good enough reason to get them to try something new. So I decided to call in a friend to help spur my colleagues on. Tech Skywalker is a character I created and used in a series of PD challenge films called FPS Tech Wars. The idea was pretty simple. I had to put the galaxy in danger to get teachers to try something new. And only through the authentic use of technology were we going to be able to save the world. The tasks were simple. 1. Tweet your favorite Star Wars character. 2. Tweet technology use in your classroom. 3. Tweet a picture of your class in action. And 4. Retweet another district teacher's tweet. All tweets needed to be hashtagged FPS Tech Wars. What happened next was an unprecedented month of sharing, collaborating, and team building that happened very organically. Although I started the ball rolling with my silly video, it soon took on a life of its own. Teachers were sharing, collaborating, and showing off the awesome things they were doing in their classrooms. It was more than just posting pictures. There were videos, inspirational quotes, memes, teaching resources. It was as if we were watching the walls slowly be torn down from the schools in our district, so we could all peer inside and see the awesome. There was energy in classrooms to create something, to show off a neat tech tool, or to just be part of something bigger. Community was being created. When all was said and done, we had over 80% of the teachers in our district on Twitter taking part in a collaborative learning environment. In the end, we had two schools that won our month-long challenge with 100% of teachers participating. They received a visit from Tech Skywalker in person to present the Golden Hashtag Award. Since then, we've kept it going. Some teachers wanted to know how I made the video, so we've done green screen training. Teachers are still sharing. Twitter is blowing up in our district every day. And we finally made teachers realize the transformative power of technology. And I've learned that when leading and motivating people, sometimes you have to give them more than a reason. You have to make it interesting and fun, like with students. You have to make it worth their time to invest. Is the culture in our district completely changed? Not yet, but neither am I. And episode 2 is already in pre-production.